if you don't trust me, I'll take it on my finger. I took it on my finger. I'll apply this on this lipstick and see how easily it is coming off. But you need a cotton. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Styling with Surbhi. I do post fashion, makeup and styling related content on my YouTube channel. So in this video I'm going to share with you some of the makeup removers that I know, because applying makeup on your face is easy, but to remove it is very difficult, because most of the makeup we use is waterproof and smudge proof. So you cannot order online anything, then you can use these products which are all the time available at your home with you. So if you don't want to purchase makeup remover, you can use all of them. These are all the products which I have with me now, and these are not makeup removers, but they work as a makeup remover and they won't harm your face as well. Okay, so first is actually a makeup remover, is the Garnier in water. This is very affordable, and this is also carry while traveling. And this says as for sensitive skin. Also, it removes makeup, it cleanses, smooths, and for face, eyes, lips. So this is how it says. All the information is written here. And this is for rupees 175 only. So I just love it. It is not only works as makeup remover, but before going to bed you can use this water to clean up your face, and then you can have a sleep in the night. So yeah, this is the first one. So second will be, you are all aware of, that is this wet tissues I have with me, and you all know how to use it. Just open it from here and wipe all your face. And just the problem is eye face, it clean doesn't wipe your mascara, because I use the Maybelline waterproof mascara, and I tell you, it's my experience that these wet tissues and also this cleanser doesn't remove your mascara from your eye, because it's a waterproof. Third one is this coconut oil, which every one of you are having this at home. This is very common, and some of you might know it, that we can use it as a makeup remover. Some of you might don't know it, so I must tell you ki you can use this as a makeup remover. Next product would be any moisturizer you have. So as you have seen my earlier videos, I use this Cetaphil moisturizing lotion. This is a kind of creamy texture. Also, I have this Olay night sculpting cream. This is a cream, this acts as the night cream, but since it has that creamy and sticky texture, it removes your makeup. So with these two, I'm going to show you how they works, and as you apply them on your face only for moisturizing and for night purpose, so automatically they are not harmful for your skin. And the last will be the Vaseline. Sorry for showing you very small bottle, since I don't have the bigger, because I don't use these types of tiny bottles nowadays. Nowadays we get that longer bottles, so I use that. So this is a very known product, and this also has the creamy texture, you all know that. So I guarantee you, your makeup will be removed by this. So now I'm going to show you how they work. So I have applied all the products on my hand. These three shades are of the foundation, these four are lipstick shades, and this is also foundation. This is the mascara, which doesn't get off. You can see I'm literally pulling my skin, but still it is not getting off. And this is your skin, but your eyelashes are different. And mainly, your eyelashes are very delicate, and you cannot just snatch your mascara or any of your makeup from your face. This is the actual makeup remover, so this works. I'll show you with the other products. That is, I'll show you with this Olay cream. So you just need to take a bit of the product, and I will firstly show. And I'll do the massage. Then have some cotton with you and wipe off with the cotton. So see how easily it got removed with your night cream. The Vaseline, use it, and then I'll use on this lipstick. This is this foundation is the Maybelline. All are aware about it. This is very smudge proof, waterproof, and very long lasting. So I'll take a coconut oil, which is all time available at your home, so you can you can use it anytime. Again, I'll take If you don't trust me, I'll take it on my finger. I took it on my finger. I'll apply this on this lipstick and see how easily it is coming off. But you need a cotton or a tissue paper to wipe it easily. Aware about it, I hope ये वीडियो आपको इन्फॉर्मेटिव लगा, आपको हेल्पफुल लगा. अगर आपको इसके बारे में नहीं पता था और आपको पता चल गया है, तो जस्ट गो एंड यूज़ इट, ट्राई इट ऑन योर सेल्फ. दैट्स इट फॉर दिस वीडियो. अगर आपको मेरा ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा, यू फाउंड दिस हेल्पफुल फॉर योर सेल्फ, देन डू शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स टू लेट देम नो द यूजेस ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट्स अदर दैन देयर एक्चुअल यूजेस. एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर मोर सच इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियोज़ फॉर यू. टिल देन वील मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय, टेक केयर.